Oh no!
Steam clam, balancing on bandages. Steam clam, despite your ravages. Steam clam, good and sober. Steam clam, I hope you're prepared for steam clam. Hey guys, I'm Rosie Brown. Steam clam, I hope you're prepared for steam clam. Steam clam, this is my little chair. Steam clam,
the lightful leg of a lid, steam floor.
I was just drenching my cat on the window sill. I smell my great asses, I don't get to join me.
What is this all coming out of your oven, Seymour?
The one that lives in smoke, it's steam. Steam from the steam clam brand.
Steam clam.
Superintendent, I hope you're ready for a water break. Hamburgers,
I thought you would and bring steam clams.
Don't know why I said steam clams. That's what I call hamburgers.
You've got hamburger steam clams.
It's a bring your own bottle of that.
I'm gonna drink it.
I'll take you up.
Really? Well, I'm from Utica, and I've never heard anyone use the phrase steam clams.
Oh, not in Utica, no. It's not an expert.
You know, these hamburgers are quite similar to the ones they have in Krusty Burger.
It's a new family recipe. Oh, wow.
For steam hams.
Yes, steam hams.
Yes, we call them steam hams. Despite the fact, they are obvious to grill.
You know, one thing I
should never eat steam ham.
Patented Skinner Burgers. Oh, no.
Steam clam,
you're an odd fellow.
I love your steam, my good
steam ham.